if everyone who loves women, and that's men and women, and cares what happens to this 1 billion women on earth who will be a victim of violence at some time in their lives, if every one of those people just stops for one day, the world will change.